My lord?
Miss Sharma. Is your sister...
She is in her room. Not feeling her best this morning, it seems.
I did not mean to disappoint her last night. And I did not declare myself.
And I would like to thank you for not...
She shall not be disappointed for long. You must assure her I still intend to propose. And last night was a lark at best. My brothers were up to no good, and... with everyone sitting there, staring back at me, well... my feelings would not allow me to speak.
So your feelings are too strong for you now?
Sure.
No, no. All you are doing, my lord, is toying with the emotions of an impressionable young lady.
Miss Edwina seems perfectly capable of forming her own impressions. Perhaps if you took notice...
So now you claim to know my sister better than me.
I know she wishes to be happy.
This is precisely what I wish for her. I can assure you, happiness is not your strength. Exasperation, perhaps, vexation, most definitely. The only feeling you are in fact capable of engendering, my lord, is that of discontent.
Do not
tell me
stand still,
what
damn it.
To do!
No, do not do
this. This is only a beat. Ow!
Are you hurt?
What?
Can you breathe?
It is only a sting, of course.
Are you certain?
My lord.
No. Do not.
My lord. Do not. I am unharmed.